Hello there, you're welcome to Relationship Tips with Pastor Akin Anyanwale. This is a good day to you. So don't allow any sadness. Don't allow any sadness in your life today. God wants you to be happy every time. Okay? Is there any issue with your relationship with your friends, relationship with your boss, relationship with your children, relationship with your wife, your colleague in the office? Listen, issues are meant to be dealt with, not to make you sad. Deal with the issue and not the person. There is difference between issue and the person and the personality. Give it a try today. Deal with that issue. Deal with that challenge in your life, and you will see that at the end of the day, your joy will be intact. You will not lose your joy. You will not lose your happiness. Your life will take a new shape in the name of Jesus. I decree that today will not be a sad day to you. It will be a great day for you that God has meant it to be. It will be a great day. It will be a glorious day for you. Nothing will make you sad. Nothing will make you to lose your joy. You'll be full of life today. And goodness, soundness, increase will be your portion in the name of Jesus Christ. God bless you. I see you again some other time.